Mabuhay! Aloha, hafa day. Hello. I'm Miss Jessica. I'm a children's instructor and research specialist with Howard County Library System. Welcome to Make With Me. The book I'm sharing with you comes from a series of six. This is 30-minute sustainable science projects from Learner Publications and Science Buddies. Lauren Bailey authors this title with about eight projects suitable for ages 7 to 11, so grades 2 through 5. And the instructions and pictures that are provided are clear, concise, and may take up to 30 minutes to complete. The projects use recycled materials and craft supplies that you probably already have on hand. There are plenty of extension learning resources available in this book, including helpful QR codes, which include even more projects for you to try. So let's make something. As always, please get permission and assistance from your grown-up before attempting any of the projects we explore together. Remember, fun ends when safety ends. On page 16 and 17, we're going to make a mini catapult. For this project, you will need at least 8 popsicle sticks, 4 to 5 rubber bands, wet glue, a plastic bottle cap, and something to launch, like a cotton ball. First, we'll stack 6 popsicle sticks on top of each other and bind them with 2 rubber bands, one on each side. Next, let's attach another stick perpendicular to our stack using another rubber band. Notice I'm using an X shape when wrapping my rubber band around the pieces. This stick is our launching stick. In our third step, we'll add a base by lining up the last popsicle stick with the launching stick, and we'll secure it with another rubber band. Now, we will glue our plastic cap to the launching stick and let it dry. This is our catapult's launching cup. Finally, once our glue is dry, it's time to practice our catapulting. Load your launching cup with a cotton ball and send it flying. Now, please do not forget to clean up after yourselves. I am sure your grown-up will probably have something to say about the 100 cotton balls that you have all over the living room floor. So please help me out here with that. Anyhow, if you are interested in more of these 30-minute maker books from this series, here they are. You can place your request for these titles and more at hclibrary.org using your library card and PIN number. As always, I'd love to see what you're making at home. So you can send those pics to askhcls@hclibrary.org with the subject line, Make With Me. I always enjoy making things with you, and I hope I'll see you next time for more Make With Me. Bye. See ya.